breaking overnight, we know at least two military members were hurt by lightning in D.C. They were out helping with protesters overnight. Authorities say they suffered non-life-threatening injuries. The lightning also struck the Washington Monument.